After a night of hopping from one tiny sushi bar to another in the narrow alleyways of downtown, we'd stumbled across a door with the number 17 on it. We knocked and it opened. And nervously, we walked inside as the beat of music grew louder until finally we reached a living room where 9 breakdancers were spinning while 2 jazz trumpeters hooted and tooted in time with the crowd's claps. An untypical night calls for an untypical bourbon.